I think I joined your this course in sometime last month. I think, if I'm not mistaken, now is October, sometime in August. After that, after that, I do something like, you know, like I told you, I'm training in the local market so far. I haven't ventured outside of Malaysia, but I like to explore. It's a good thing also to explore further. And so far, the biggest takeaway that I have is that so that I will be able to trade any instrument, for that matter, any instrument all over the world. Simple strategy, like up or down, whether to long or short, or just to stay away, things like that, you know. I think that's quite a good one. I did put into practice based on that, you see. And so far, I have a bit of a good result.
Okay, great.
So the only thing is that I also try to, cater it to my own trading strategy. I'm learning all these things on my own. And so far, I haven't attended any courses, no formal courses. You are the first one, I think.
That's right.
And